गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज वीनस इन 12th हाउस। सो बिफोर नोइंग द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ वीनस इन 12th हाउस, यू कैन चेक माय साइट्स रिगार्डिंग द वीनस एंड 12th हाउस। जनरली और इन जनरल कंसिडरेशन वीनस इन 12th हाउस इज कंसिडर वेरी गुड बिकॉज 12th हाउस वीनस मे एबल टू गिव द very good results to the natives. Apart from this, there are some sort of negative results also. Venus in 12th house is indicating native may be rich and wealthy. As 12th house is also house for the expense and Venus is Karak of luxury city, so Venus in 12th house is indicating native may be expense his money on his own comfort or enjoying the luxurious lifestyle. But same time, native may be cheap and he doesn't expense excessively. Means natives doesn't expense his money on wastage or anything which is not belonging to the him. Native may be inclined towards materialistic profits. 12th house belongs to the bad pleasures and Venus is the Karak of sexual relationship. So Venus in 12th house is indicating native may be very sensual. He may be inclined toward the sexual activities. Native may be expert in the sexual intercourse. Native may have sexual relationship with many women or inclined towards the making relationship with the many women. It will be depends on the Venus. If Venus is well placed or under influence of Sattvic planet, then we can ignore these things. But if the Venus in 12th having the relationship with the Tamasic planet, just such as the Mars, Rahu, then it is indicating the ill native may be inclined towards the illegal relationship. Native may be inclined towards the mating, making the relationship with lower class women. Or we can say that native may be fallen in moral sense, means his morality is very low. Venus is the Karak of life partner and it is placed in the 12th house, which is house for the hospitality or house for the hospital. So we can say that native's wife may has ill health. Native's wife may be suffering from the health related issues. Apart from this, we 12th house is 6th from the 7th house. So native may be suffering from the issues in his marriage relationship. He may have some sort of fighting or quarrel with his wife. Wife may be try to control the natives, or we can say that native may be under control of natives. Native's wife may be belongs to the higher status than natives, or his wife may be belongs to the foreign country or foreign place or just different culture from the natives. Venus is the one of the causative planets for the eyesights, especially eyesights. So Venus in 12th house may cause for issues regarding the eyesights, or we can say that native may have suffering from the any sort of issues related to the eyes. Venus in 12th house is also indicating native may be getting the victory over his enemies. Venus in 12th house is not considered very good regarding the business, because native may be suffering from the financial crisis, native may be suffering from the loan, or he has lack of money flow or cash flow, means his hand is always tight regarding the cash matters or money matters. If Venus is not well placed in 12th house, then definitely native has many sorts of expenses which is beyond the under control of natives. Next day, we learnt about Saturn in 12th house. Thank you.